Hey everybody, DSJ here, the Ultimate Nerd. Welcome back to Mega Man X 2. X Hunter Base. You're gonna feel X's wrath. I'm not gonna lie, I actually like the music for this stage. I didn't know that was the one up there before. Ow. Ow. Oh yeah, I need to be careful here. Good, nobody mess around here. I actually got squashed. I did not see that coming. Great. Now that makes me want that extra life now. Oh boy. Did not expect to make that fatal flaw. I was too slow. First time I actually seen that thing actually do any semblance of an attack. Alright. No. Whew! That was close. That was way too close. Another one. Jeez. Hey, he's dead. I'm trying to figure out what is the point of going this way. I don't even remember. I guess this is easy. Let's do this. That doesn't affect them anymore. Uh-oh. Whoops, did not mean to use that. And that did absolutely nothing. Oh God. This is bad. Okay. Weakness from earlier does nothing. Shit. The bubbles do? Really? Huh. Yep. He take news. I'm good. What? How could he have overloaded my circuits? Well, that's one down. I need to go back to Overdrive Ostrich. Damn, where am I supposed to go? There's a base, yeah. I had a brain fart. Trying to refill. That was quick. Stage two. Yeah, I know Surges is next. I think this stage is probably more annoying. Because it's underwater. Because why not? Ow. Yeah, you're in my way. Oh, God. I remember. I hated this part. Come on. All right. Ugh. Spikes everywhere. Ugh. And this is the one time you have to use this. Oh boy. Yeah, I might have to farm lives next. This should still be a weakness, I think. Oh yeah, this is getting me nowhere. I kind of don't feel like dying.
fun. Please die. Uh-oh. Oh, this part's annoying. Okay. Don't dash off. All right. One. Let's use this. Nope. Oh, that is his weakness. One. This why this is so annoying. Oh my God. That's my last T-Tank. No? Oh God. Thank you. This is impossible. The prophecy must be fulfilled. Good, he's gone. I still need max lives, I'm sorry. I just don't like taking certain chances with certain games. Then on top of that, I gotta fill up all four of my E-tanks now. At least there's only one visit of that. Because if I would have accidentally dashed off, and had to do that damn battle all over again, that would have sucked. Trying to fill up all of them now. All right, let's go. Must refill. Okay, that's all four refilled. Stage three. I don't know what was the point of that. Now, I like the remix treatment that this track got in Omega Man X6. I'm not gonna lie. You're not trying to kill me. You will not succeed. Oh yeah, this is the one part I kind of don't like. Whoa. Yeah, about that, how am I supposed to get up here? Oh, there we go. Made it. Don't care. You're not a threat. Oh boy. Oh my God, no. Made it. For someone to be agile, this one's kind of piss poor easy. Gotcha. No, this cannot be! Master, avenge me! Meow! And he's dead. Dang, did I even use any of my E-tanks? I don't think I did this time. Time for the obligatory boss rush. I always wonder what's up with this one here. Let's go. Let's do it. Come on. You gotta do better. He's gone. All right, let's see what's in this one. Yo. I always hated his boss battle because it's a freaking waiting game. Come on. Nope. Surprised he ain't doing two again. And watch. Moment of my luck, I'll probably spoke it up. Nope, not this time. Come on. You gotta do better than that. No. You're not getting that attack all. I'm sorry. Oh, he did too that time. I'm actually glad that one's over. Okay, let's go through here. Oh, I get to watch you burn this time. Dang, that chopped a lot of his health. See, I miss when Mavericks act like this when it comes to their weaknesses. All right, let's go. What's next? That's right. Yours is Crystal Hunter. Really? There. You kind of jumped kind of high up to the point it didn't register my attack against you. Oops. You! I get to pull another fatality on you. I still don't understand how a lightning rod works with a sponge. Fatality. Okay, everything's on the bottom floor now. Let's do this. Oh, Lord. Him. I still don't understand how his weapon could slow down time. It makes no sense to me. Hey, you're gonna slow down time, aren't you? But the thing is, it slows you down too. So that don't even help him. You're really gonna do it again. It doesn't save you. Goodbye, Crystal Snail. Cool in concept, suck in the execution. Huh. Two more capsules left. All right. You are not worried about. Wow, I completely missed. See, I take a lot of damage from him because I'm trying to make sure he suffered the same amount. Which, in retrospect, it's not a smart move. Which I may lose a life. Or maybe not. Somehow I doubt it. Ah. You know what, let's just do this. Just get it over with. Oh, I got nothing to worry about. At least, as long as I don't miss. Damn. Really? Oh, that definitely hit you. Come on. No. Okay. Hold on. Oh, this is gonna cut it close. Got you. X's revenge is, well, I would say it's complete. For now.
It has been a while, Mega Man X.
What? Sigma!
It seems that the X Hunters has failed, but don't worry. I've arranged for some new toys for you to play with. You knew you couldn't get rid of me. Ha ha ha!
Next time on Mega Man X2, we're gonna finish this. X versus Sigma. Until then, this was DSJ, and remember everybody, let's all nerd the fuck out. See you guys later.